European music of the 18th century, the association between recorders and birdsong continues. Reversal of roles, it was actually a popular pastime to use recorders and flageolets in order to teach birds to sing. And that tune comes from a manual for Baroque bird keeping enthusiasts entitled The Bird Fancier's Delight.